Hi, Gav.
How are we looking?
You're looking very nice now. It's a lovely scarf you've got. Generally, your attire is pretty good.
It's alright, don't worry, Kitch, ruined that first question anyway with a nice little boonie behind you. Right, okay.
Football wise, yeah, looking alright. We've got the novelty of a substitute and a goalkeeper and everything this morning. So, moving away from Kitch. Yeah, should be alright. Hopefully build on what we've done so far. We still haven't lost this season, so hopefully continue that today with a bit of luck.
How do you think the league's looking? I mean, do you think...
It's sort of like a table.
Yeah, all right. But I mean, the games played, are you still worried about like the threat of Bardney maybe coming back?
Bardney will probably push back, but I mean, we're in the position we want to be. Well, we've got the points and we're in the position rather than chasing. We're in front, they've got to catch us, so the pressure's on them really. We've just got to keep doing our thing. If we keep winning, we stay top.
And the cup was a nice distraction.
I would say it was a nice distraction to ring round and start with nine men. It was a different an indifferent performance and some heroics from Ben. But through to the next round, we'll probably end up playing Stonebow and everyone will cry.
Yeah!
I don't want to play Stonebow.
Alright. We'll check back with you after the game, Glenn, yeah?
Yes, Sam, yes.
Good luck.
Game on!